In our F1 generation, we know that they are heterozygous, but we also know how their chromosomes are broken down. So one chromosome has all recessive.